know. I bet she's freaking out right now. Padan ke dia? I'm still not satisfied, Vic. Kalau ikutkan, I nak bagi dia balasan yang lebih teruk lagi daripada tu. Man, it just makes me so mad, you know. I can't think about it. Ugh, what's wrong?
Kak Farah, you ajak I datang ke sini. Kerana kita dah lama tak keluar. But all you have done is talking about him. Look, I think this is not a good time for us.
No, no, Vic, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, okay? I know it. Salah, I'm sorry. It's just that when I think about her, when I think about the whole thing, it just makes me so... This whole thing just makes me so sick.
La Farah, I tell you... You benci dan you marah dengan dia. Tetapi you kena belajar untuk bagi dengan masa you. Antara kerja you dengan I. That I'm here for you. And you can't treat me like this. Because I love you.
You know I love you too. It's just, I just can't concentrate right now, Vic. Sorry. But when all of this is over, okay, I promise you, we won't even talk about... What's her name? I can't even remember her name. Okay?
Okay. I cuma tak mahu you hancurkan masa depan you kerana perempuan.
Okay.
But you have got your own life. Dan perempuan tu cuma history aja. Let it go.
Let it go? What do you mean, let it go? No. Let that woman go? Dia dah hancurkan kehidupan I, dia dah hancurkan arwah abang I punya hidup. You want me to let it go? Let that woman go? Are you mad? Kalau kita biarkan dia, lama-lama kita dia dibunuh kita. She's poison, Vic. No. Let it go. Let it go. You don't even know what you're asking of me.
Look, that's not what I mean.
Well, what do you mean then?
That I cuma nak you bagikan masa antara I dengan dia. Dan selagi you tak dapat pisahkan tu. I'm sorry.
Siapa tadi?
Husband.
Friend.
Takkan tak ada pengganti after all these years.
Please, Farid, don't even go that way. I dah lupakan segala-galanya. The past is gone. It's past. What's past is past. It's gone, okay?
But I still...
No, I'm sorry, Farid.